So how did you jumpstart a car? Car isn't starting. I think the battery is flat. So there's not much you can do. So you need to get an assistant to help push the car for you. To begin, you should turn off the fan and also the radio and the lights. This will reduce the load on the battery. Turn the key to the first position. This will disable the immobiliser. Select first gear, then get your trusty assistant to push you.
Are you moving the car?
And then you pop the clutch really quick. Engine started. Amazing. That's it, you jumpstart a car.